tell me what you think of Ron Paul.
Well, Ron Paul is probably a dangerous individual. I mean, the positions he's taken, certainly on the state of Israel, are dangerous. To pull out everything, all the U.S. interests out of Israel would leave such a vacuum. I think the carnage that could be left behind after that would be something the world couldn't even tolerate. So I think Ron Paul has taken himself out. He's just proven that his isolationism is dangerous.